G'day everyone, Dave Thompson here. Just thought I'd tell you today about these super cool nifty shoes. They're called the Vibram Five Fingers, and they're basically barefoot running shoes. So the concept behind them is that, you know how the Africans, they run thousands of kilometers every year to get food and water, and they never get injuries because they run barefoot. That's what the research has shown. Yet the modern man, he wears his latest Nikes with the gel padding and the inserts and all this other yee-haw business. And yet you ask any runner, chances are they've had an injury in the last couple of months. So these Vibrams, they allow you to have the benefits of barefoot running, which is no injuries, without the risk of running through the city and stepping on a rusty nail or something badass like that. So I saw these like 2 years ago through Tim Ferriss, and sort of been sitting on them for a bit, always knew they were there, but then finally I decided to take the plunge for two reasons. One was I was reading Tim Ferriss's The 4-Hour Body, and I was reading the chapter about reversing injuries, and I saw that he was saying that the modern man, the modern office worker, has an overpronounced curve in the lumbar spine. So the lumbar spine is your lower back, and it was like way over like this, when the natural lumbar spine just has a mini curve there. Now, I've had an x-ray of my spine, and I have an overpronounced lumbar spine. Another indication, if you've got that, is that's why you see guys with 10% body fat. They're really skinny, but they look like they've got a pot belly. That's because their lower back is really curved like that. Now, that is caused by, one, by sitting in an office, and two, by having a raised heel. So think about any shoes you own, they've all got the raised heel, at least a couple of millimeters. All right? Now, I was freaked out by this x-ray that I got, and I saw that these shoes were recommended to alleviate that, and I'm an office worker, so I was like, definitely got to get them. And since I've got them, I've found massive benefits. I've had hamstring tendinopathy in my right hamstring for about a solid 6 months, probably 9 months. And within 3 weeks, it's just about disappeared. Pretty much completely gone. So totally stoked with the Vibrams in that regard. Another thing is all the ligaments, my calf, and all the muscles in my feet are getting so much stronger. And that's in fact what happens. Like if you run 10Ks in regular Nikes, don't go out, get the Vibrams and run 10Ks in these straight up, because your calves will just absolutely explode. You got to build into it. So get the Vibrams, go for a 1K run, and then build up back to your 10Ks. And these are the shoes that the dudes that run 50K endurance races, that's what they wear. So far, totally stoked with them. You can get them in Australia, might put a link below, might not. There's a couple of shops in Brisbane you can get them, but they do cost a little bit, but they look wicked. The chicks love them, and they're a great talking point. Everyone always wants to know what these crazy shoes are, but most of all, they're very, very good for your health, very good for your spine, very good for your fitness and the strength and ligaments in your feet and calf. So could not recommend them enough. Vibram Five Fingers. Get into them.